Hello gamers, I hope you guys doing well today. Today we going to grind at Swamp Forgotten Area. The requirement for the spot is 216 AP and 313 DP. During this 1 hour grind, I'll be using Succession Musa because Musa is my main class for grinding right now. Also, you don't need my AP to grind the same amount of trash loot because each spot have their own AP monster cap. For example, at Swanforgen Elvia, that include all the hidden stats in the character. Like the video for algorithm to notice me. Also, enjoy the video guys.
Yeah! Yeah.
Yeah!
Yeah. Yeah! 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 Yeah!
Okay, 1 hour of grinding at Swanforgen Elvia done. The spot is very good for the new player because you can get Tear of Eret River that can be sold at high price right now. Also, the Swanforgen Elvia drop Shard of the Tear Knight, that material used to craft a accessory cup. For the accessory cup, is very good for end game build, but if you need money, you can sell the cup at center market because a lot of the cup at max price right now. I think that's all for the video, guys. If you guys think the video is useful, hit the like. So don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more video in the future.